Breaking overnight here at home, one person has been killed in a car crash in North Smithfield. It happened just before 9:30 last night on Route 146A. Police tell us the car left the road, went over the guardrail, and smashed into a utility pole. Driver was ejected from the car and pronounced dead at the scene. No one else was in the vehicle, and authorities are not yet releasing the victim's name. They tell us they're still investigating the cause of the crash.